Daniel 5.
Chapter 5.
Книга пророка Даниила. Глава 5.
Belshazzar the king made a great feast to 1,000 of his lords and drank wine before the 1,000.
Belshazzar the king made a great feast to 1,000 of his lords and drank wine before the 1,000.
Валтасар царь сделал большое пиршество для 1,000 вельмож своих и пред глазами 1,000 пил вино.
Belshazzar, whilst he tasted the wine, commanded to bring the golden and silver vessels which his father Nebuchadnezzar had taken out of the temple which was in Jerusalem, that the king and his princes, his wives, and his concubines might drink therein.
Belshazzar, whilst he tasted the wine, commanded to bring the golden and silver vessels which his father Nebuchadnezzar had taken out of the temple which was in Jerusalem, that the king and his princes, his wives, and his concubines might drink therein.
Вкусив вина, Валтасар приказал принесть золотые и серебряные сосуды, которые Навуходоносор, отец его, вынес из храма Иерусалимского, чтобы пить из них царю, вельможам его, женам его и наложницам его.
Then they brought the golden vessels that were taken out of the temple of the house of God, which was at Jerusalem, and the king and his princes, his wives, and his concubines drank in them.
Then they brought the golden vessels that were taken out of the temple of the house of God, which was at Jerusalem, and the king and his princes, his wives and his concubines drank in them.
Тогда принесли золотые сосуды, которые взяты были из святилища Дома Божия в Иерусалиме, и пили из них царь и вельможи его, жены его и наложницы его.
They drank wine and praised the gods of gold and of silver, of brass, of iron, of wood and of stone.
They drank wine and praised the gods of gold and of silver, of brass, of iron, of wood and of stone.
Пили вино и славили богов золотых и серебряных, медных, железных, деревянных и каменных.
In the same hour came forth fingers of a man's hand, and wrote over against the candlestick upon the plaster of the wall of the king's palace. And the king saw the part of the hand that wrote.
In the same hour came forth fingers of a man's hand, and wrote over against the candlestick upon the plaster of the wall of the king's palace. And the king saw the part of the hand that wrote.
В тот самый час вышли персты руки человеческой и писали против лампады на извести стены чертога царского. И царь видел кисть руки, которая писала.
Then the king's countenance was changed, and his thoughts troubled him, so that the joints of his loins were loosed, and his knees smote one against another.
Then the king's countenance was changed, and his thoughts troubled him, so that the joints of his loins were loosed, and his knees smote one against another.
Тогда царь изменился в лице своем. Мысли его смутили его. Связи чресл его ослабели, и колена его стали биться одно о другое.
The king cried aloud to bring in the astrologers, the Chaldeans, and the soothsayers. And the king spake and said to the wise men of Babylon, Whosoever shall read this writing and show me the interpretation thereof shall be clothed with scarlet, and have a chain of gold about his neck, and shall be the third ruler in the kingdom.
The king cried aloud to bring in the astrologers, the Chaldeans, and the soothsayers. And the king spake and said to the wise men of Babylon, Whosoever shall read this writing and show me the interpretation thereof shall be clothed with scarlet, and have a chain of gold about his neck, and shall be the third ruler in the kingdom.
Сильно закричал царь, чтобы привели обаятелей, халдеев и гадателей. Царь начал говорить и сказал мудрецам вавилонским, «Кто прочитает это написанное и объяснит мне значение его?» Тот будет облечен в багряницу, и золотая цепь будет на шее у него, и третьим властелином будет в царстве.
Then came in all the king's wise men, but they could not read the writing, nor make known to the king the interpretation thereof.
Then came in all the king's wise men, but they could not read the writing, nor make known to the king the interpretation thereof.
И вошли все мудрецы царя, но не могли прочитать написанного и объяснить царю значение его.
Then was King Belshazzar greatly troubled, and his countenance was changed in him, and his lords were astonished.
Then was King Belshazzar greatly troubled, and his countenance was changed in him, and his lords were astonished.
Царь Балтасар чрезвычайно встревожился, и вид лица его изменился на нем, и вельможи его смутились.
Now the queen, by reason of the words of the king and his lords, came into the banquet house, and the queen spake and said, O king, live forever, let not thy thoughts trouble thee, nor let thy countenance be changed.
Now the queen, by reason of the words of the king and his lords, came into the banquet house, and the king spake and said, O king, live forever, let not thy thoughts trouble thee, nor let thy countenance be changed.
Царица же по поводу слов царя и вельмож его вошла в палату пиршества. Начала говорить царица и сказала: «Царь, вовеки живи! Да не смущают тебя мысли твои, и да не изменяется вид лица твоего!»
There is a man in thy kingdom in whom is the spirit of the holy gods, and in the days of thy father light and understanding and wisdom like the wisdom of the gods was found in him, whom the king Nebuchadnezzar thy father the king, I say thy father, made master of the magicians, astrologers, Chaldeans, and soothsayers.
There is a man in thy kingdom in whom is the spirit of the holy gods, and in the days of thy father light and understanding and wisdom like the wisdom of the gods was found in him, whom the king Nebuchadnezzar thy father, the king I say thy father, made master of the magicians, astrologers, Chaldeans, and soothsayers.
Есть в царстве твоем муж, в котором дух святого Бога. Во дни отца твоего найдены были в нем свет, разум и мудрость, подобная мудрости богов. И царь Навуходоносор, отец твой, поставил его главою тайноведцев, обаятелей, халдеев и гадателей. Сам отец твой, царь.
For as much as an excellent spirit and knowledge and understanding, interpreting of dreams, and showing of hard sentences, and dissolving of doubts were found in the same Daniel, whom the king named Belteshazzar. Now let Daniel be called, and he will show the interpretation.
For as much as an excellent spirit, and knowledge and understanding, interpreting of dreams, and showing of hard sentences, and dissolving of doubts were found in the same Daniel, whom the king named Belteshazzar. Now let Daniel be called, and he will show the interpretation.
Потому что в нем, в Данииле, которого царь переименовал Валтасаром, оказались высокий дух, ведение и разум, способный изъяснять сны, толковать загадочные и разрешать узлы. Итак, пусть призовут Даниила, и он объяснит значение.
Then was Daniel brought in before the king. And the king spake and said unto Daniel, Art thou that Daniel which art of the children of the captivity of Judah, whom the king my father brought out of Jewry?
Then was Daniel brought in before the king. And the king spake and said unto Daniel, Art thou that Daniel which art of the children of the captivity of Judah, whom the king my father brought out of Jewry?
Тогда введен был Даниил пред царя. И царь начал речь и сказал Даниилу, Ты ли Даниил, один из пленных сынов иудейских, которых отец мой, царь, привел из Иудеи?
I have even heard of thee. that the Spirit of the gods is in thee, and that light and understanding and excellent wisdom is found in thee.
I have even heard of thee that the Spirit of the gods is in thee, and that light and understanding and excellent wisdom is found in thee.
Я слышал о тебе, что Дух Божий в тебе, и свет, и разум, и высокая мудрость найдена в тебе.
And now the wise men, the astrologers, have been brought in before me, that they should read this writing and make known unto me the interpretation thereof. But they could not show the interpretation of the thing.
And now the wise men, the astrologers, have been brought in before me, that they should read this writing, and make known unto me the interpretation thereof, but they could not show the interpretation of the thing.
Вот приведены были ко мне мудрецы и обаятели, чтобы прочитать это написанное и объяснить значение его. Но они не могли объяснить мне этого.
And I have heard of thee that thou canst make interpretations and dissolve doubts. Now, if thou canst read the writing and make known to me the interpretation thereof, thou shalt be clothed with scarlet and have a chain of gold about thy neck, and shalt be the third ruler in the kingdom.
And I have heard of thee that thou canst make interpretations and dissolve doubts. Now, if thou canst read the writing, and make known to me the interpretation thereof, thou shalt be clothed with scarlet, and have a chain of gold about thy neck, and shalt be the third ruler in the kingdom.
А о тебе я слышал, что ты можешь объяснять значение и разрешать узлы. Итак, если можешь прочитать это написанное и объяснить мне значение его, то облечен будешь в багряницу, и золотая цепь будет на шее твоей, и третьим властелином будешь в царстве.
Then Daniel answered and said before the king, Let thy gifts be to thyself, and give thy rewards to another. Yet I will read the writing unto the king, and make known to him the interpretation.
Then Daniel answered and said before the king, Let thy gifts be to thyself, and give thy rewards to another. Yet I will read the writing unto the king, and make known to him the interpretation.
Тогда отвечал Даниил и сказал царю, Дары твои пусть останутся у тебя, и почести отдай другому. А написанное я прочитаю царю, и значение объясню ему.
O thou king, the Most High God gave Nebuchadnezzar thy father a kingdom, and majesty and glory and honor.
O thou king, the Most High God gave Nebuchadnezzar thy father a kingdom, and majesty and glory and honor.
Царь, Всевышний Бог даровал отцу твоему Навуходоносору царство, величие, честь и славу.
And for the majesty that he gave him, all people, nations, and languages trembled and feared before him. Whom he would, he slew, and whom he would, he kept alive, and whom he would, he set up, and whom he would, he put down.
And for the majesty that he gave him, all people, nations, and languages trembled and feared before him. Whom he would he slew, and whom he would he kept alive, and whom he would he set up, and whom he would he put down.
Пред величием, которое он дал ему, все народы, племена и языки трепетали и страшились его. Кого хотел, он убивал, и кого хотел, оставлял в живых, кого хотел, возвышал, и кого хотел, унижал.
But when his heart was lifted up, and his mind hardened in pride, he was deposed from his kingly throne, and they took his glory from him.
But when his heart was lifted up, and his mind hardened in pride, he was deposed from his kingly throne, and they took his glory from him.
Но когда сердце его надмилось, и дух его ожесточился до дерзости, он был свержен с царского престола своего и лишен славы своей.
And he was driven from the sons of men, and his heart was made like the beasts, and his dwelling was with the wild asses. They fed him with grass like oxen, and his body was wet with the dew of heaven, till he knew that the Most High God ruled in the kingdom of men, and that he appointeth over it whomsoever he will.
And he was driven from the sons of men, and his heart was made like the beasts, and his dwelling was with the wild asses. They fed him with grass like oxen, and his body was wet with the dew of heaven, till he knew that the Most High God ruled in the kingdom of men, and that he appointed over it whomsoever he will.
И отлучен был от сынов человеческих, и сердце его уподобилось звериному, и жил он с дикими ослами. Кормили его травою, как вола, и тело его орошаемо было небесную росою, доколе он познал, что над царством человеческим владычествует Всевышний Бог и поставляет над ним кого хочет.
And thou, his son, O Belshazzar, hast not humbled thine heart, though thou knewest all this.
And thou, his son, O Belshazzar, hast not humbled thine heart, though thou knewest all this.
И ты, сын его Валтасар, не смирил сердце твоего, хотя знал все это.
But hast lifted up thyself against the Lord of heaven, and they have brought the vessels of his house before thee, and thou and thy lords, thy wives, and thy concubines have drunk wine in them, and thou hast praised the gods of silver and gold, of brass, iron, wood, and stone, which see not, nor hear, nor know, and the God in whose hand thy breath is, and whose are all thy ways, hast thou not glorified.
But hast lifted up thyself against the Lord of heaven, and they have brought thee the vessels of his house before thee, and thou and thy lords, thy wives, and thy concubines have drunk wine in them, and thou hast praised the gods of silver and gold, of brass, iron, wood, and stone, which see not, nor hear, nor know, and the God in whose hand thy breath is, and whose are all thy ways, hast thou not glorified.
Но вознесся против Господа небес, и сосуды дома его принесли к тебе. И ты, и вельможи твои, жены твои и наложницы твои пили из них вино. И ты славил богов серебряных и золотых, медных, железных, деревянных и каменных, которые не видят, не слышат, не разумеют. А Бога, в руке которого дыхание твое, и у которого все пути твои, ты не прославил.
Then was the part of the hand sent from him, and this writing was written.
Then was the part of the hand sent from him, and this writing was written.
За это и послана от него кисть руки, и начертано это писание.
And this is the writing that was written, many, many, tekel, ufasen.
And this is the writing that was written, many, many, tekel, ufasen.
И вот что начертано. Мене, мене, текел, упарсин.
This is the interpretation of the thing, many. God hath numbered thy kingdom and finished it.
This is the interpretation of the thing, Mene, God hath numbered thy kingdom and finished it.
Вот и значение слов, Мене, исчислил Бог царство твое и положил конец ему.
Tekel, thou art weighed in the balances, and art found wanting.
Tekel, thou art weighed in the balances, and art found wanting.
Tekel, ты взвешен на весах и найден очень легким.
Peres, thy kingdom is divided and given to the Medes and Persians.
Peres, thy kingdom is divided and given to the Medes and Persians.
Peres, разделено царство твое и дано медянам и персам.
Then commanded Belshazzar, and they clothed Daniel with scarlet, and put a chain of gold about his neck, and made a proclamation concerning him that he should be the third ruler in the kingdom.
Then commanded Belshazzar, and they clothed Daniel with scarlet, and put a chain of gold about his neck, and made a proclamation concerning him that he should be the third ruler in the kingdom.
Тогда по повелению Валтасара облекли Даниила в багряницу и возложили золотую цепь на шею его и провозгласили его третьим властелином в царстве.
In that night was Belshazzar, the king of the Chaldeans, slain.
In that night was Belshazzar, the king of the Chaldeans, slain.
В ту же самую ночь Валтасар, царь халдейский, был убит.
And Darius, the Median, took the kingdom, being about 62 years old.
And Darius the Median took the kingdom, being about 62 years old.
И Дарий Медянин принял царство, будучи 62 лет.